So right now I'm chasing a Kauri Z06 2017. It was arrived in Pakistan. It is going right there and I'm chasing that car for almost like 4 kilometers. Like I can surely tell you right now my freaking speed right now, like it is legitimately too fast. I hope I just want to like chase that car. I want to get shots. It's right at the front, but there are so many freaking cars and I just saw it and I'm chasing that car for like lost 4 kilometers. And yeah, wish me best luck. I want to chase that. There it is, yo. Oh my freaking god, that's right, freaking car. There it is, guys. You guys can see there's the Kauri Z06. Oh my god, turn off the AC, chase the car, hurry up, cuz chasing that Kauri Z06. Oh my god, it's so hard to chase that car cuz that car is so fast. Oh my fucking god. Okay, yo, I hope I don't crash. Okay, it's what, yo, can't. Okay, my car is so fast. Okay, it's there. Okay, you guys can see a Kauri Z06. Oh my god. Kauri Z06, guys. It's a freaking Kauri Z06, if you guys can see that. It is lit. Yo, it's a Kauri Z06, man. I'm going to chase the car. Yo, that car is so fast, cuz. That car is a freaking beast. I'm chasing that car for like last 5 kilometers. Yo, like it is legit. Now why the hell are you braking, my bro? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, this car is some loud exhaust system, man. Like this car is a freaking beast. Oh wow. Yo, it's lit. That's why I love DHF Phase 5, man. You can find every freaking car here, okay? You can legitimately find every freaking car right here, okay? And there you go, guys. There's a freaking Kauri Z06 that I'm chasing right now. I hope he doesn't stop and, like, ask me why. Oh, my God. Okay, he's running the car. Wait for me. Yo, why the hell, bro? Bro, I'm left behind, bro. Quit the hell up. Oh, my God. I'm going, like, 110 kilometers per hour right now. It's going to break also. Because I think so, he's like, break, I'm going to take a U-turn. And yeah, pretty savage. Yes, he's taking a freaking U-turn. Let's go back, guys. Let's like slow my car down. Because I'm seriously so much worried about my car brakes. And you know, oh my god. Where the hell are you going, bro? Like, please shut the crap up right now. I'm like legitimately at the end of the DHA Phase 6 road, man. Like, that car is a freaking beast. It's like running as fast as crazy as hell, man. Yo, bro, so savage. Why so savage, man? Why so savage? Oh my god, this car was initially came to DHA main boulevard at a showroom called Waris Motors, and that car got sold from there. Okay, we have to take a freaking U-turn here to chase the car. Okay, I hope he doesn't like get me, like I'm just filming his video. I'm just going to not go inside there because okay, it's pretty lit there. Okay, oh my god, if you guys can see, there is the Kauri Z06, guys. There is the freaking Kauri Z06. As you guys can see, this is the Defense Raya, means a golf club. He's right there. So yeah, guys. Yeah, guys, peace out. I'm just going to go back home because I chased the car and I finally found it. It was my dream to find a Kauri Z06 in Pakistan. And finally, guys, I found it. Yeah. Sorry for chatting so loud. Okay, so basically, this car is like, okay, I'm just going to turn my camera here. So basically, this car was at the Waris Motors main boulevard, okay? And yeah, so from there, this car got sold like to Islamabad, Pakistan. And somehow, this car is coming to Lahore and I'm hearing about it so much on the social media. And finally, I found it and I vlogged it. I'm so much happy. And yeah, those views though, the views I'm going to get, yo, so lit, guys. So yeah, guys, let's go back home and chill my car up. So this basically what did you guys just saw, it was the Defense Raya, means a golf club of the DHA. So yeah, guys, let's take a U-turn back and go home because yeah, we are an unwanted kind of area. Okay, so let's go back home, guys. So yeah, let's take the freaking turn. Let's go back because this is the literally, as you guys can, there is the all the Defense Raya Club, the DHA, yeah, Defense Raya Club, if you guys can see that. That is all like Defense Riot Club. They are legitimately flats, home everywhere, and there's a mosque right there. Beautiful looking mosque. And if you guys can see, there is a legitimately boundary and wall right there, guys. And I'm legitimately in an unwanted area. As you guys can see, there's legitimately home in there. And this is so lit, cause so right now I'm just going to go back. From which way I literally just came, I just forgot. Like from the which way I just came, I'm just vlogging because you know you can get a cool shot. So let's stop right here because this was the entrance the car went through, and let's see what kind of the car is getting reversed. It's getting parked right there. I'm just going to zoom in the camera right there if you guys can see. Right there, the car is getting reversed. Okay, yeah, the car is getting parked right there, guys. You guys can see that the car is looking so lit, cuz like yo, so lit, man. Okay, Fence Riot Club. Okay, yo guys, let's go home. And this, I don't know, this would be the office, I think so, of the Defense Riot that is under construction right now. And yeah guys, let's go home, and yeah, let's do the thing.